was started in the year.
Okay sir, thank you. सर पहले के जो टूर्नामेंट हुआ करते थे उनमें बाहर की टीमें होती
नहीं है तो क्या रीजन है उसका?
प्रोग्राम्स ऑफ द टूर्नामेंट आर ओपनिंग सेरेमनी 20th जुलाई एट 1700 आवर्स दैट डे ओनली वी विल हैव मैच बिटवीन वेटरन टीम्स ऑफ जेके पुलिस एंड जेके फुटबॉल एसोसिएशन. द क्लोजिंग सेरेमनी इज ऑन 30th जुलाई 2018 एट 1700 आवर्स. The final match, of course, would be just before that. In both cases, the venue is synthetic turf, PRC grounds together. This tournament is being organized by organizing committee chaired by the DGP, SPY. And as additional DG Armed Police, I am the secretary of the organizing committee. Besides the organizing committee, various other committees have been formed, subcommittees have been formed to look after different aspects of the tournament. These committees include accommodation, transport, opening, closing ceremonies, medical and jury of appeal. They will ensure the smooth conduct of tournament. To make this tournament more colorful and attractive, prize money has been kept for various awards of the tournament. Some of the details are, for the winners we have 1 lakh of cash prize in addition to a trophy, 75,000 for runner-up team and a trophy, similarly 50,000 for the third place team. In addition, ₹5,000 cash and a trophy for each match shall be awarded to the best player of that match. This is a brief outline of the tournament. This tournament is being organized under Civic Action Program. The main aim is to basically promote police-public cooperation, promote sports culture amongst the youth of the state, and also to provide a platform for the players to showcase their talent and to improve it further in future through coaching and through tournaments.